द गुड ओल्ड डेज आर गॉन, थिंग्स हैव चेंज्ड मच, इट्स बिकम ए बिग चैलेंज टू एक्सप्रेस योर पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, ऑल द डिसएग्रीमेंट्स फील डेडली सीरियस. वेलकम टू आवर चैनल. इफ यू वांट टू इंप्रूव योर इंग्लिश, बी श्योर टू हिट द सब्सक्राइब एंड बेल आइकन बिलो टू हैव आवर न्यू लेसन्स एवरी डे, ऑलमोस्ट एवरी डे. व्हेन यू डिसएग्री विद समवन, जस्ट डोंट से द अदर पर्सन इज रॉन्ग.
Sure, I agree with you about this.
Or I don't think I have the same opinion as you. Really mean?
I don't agree.
Cool.
We can use an apology to introduce our disagreements, like, I'm sorry, but I disagree with you about this.
Cool. Or we can say, I beg to disagree. Or, sorry, I see the things differently. If you want to be less direct, you may agree about something first before moving on to make your point, like...
Although you are right about that, but... Or we can say, I agree with that, but...
In other words, we can say, I understand what you are saying, but... Or we can say, that's a valid point, but...
But agree to disagree. This is a useful way to end an argument. Whenever you know, neither person will ever agree.
Good. And that's all for today.